tell me? Huh?
Barbara, give me your coffee. Let's have your answer.
Huh? Did he make you do it? I would have walked out. That's what I would have did. Why didn't you just tell him no? Huh?
Mm-hmm.
You knew it was wrong, right? Do you know you can't come home? Do you know where you're going?
How long is it though?
I don't know. I do not know. But do I have to get him an attorney? Or will they do it for me?
Court will assign one for him, or the state will pay for his attorney if he can't pay for it. But obviously you have a right at any time to try and get him one or get him one.
I tried for a public defender not too long ago and I couldn't get it because I've got a house.
Well, there's different ways that they determine, you know, based on what you've been arrested for and stuff like that. There's different levels of money that you need. They'll determine. I don't know what that is or how they determine that.
You can be okay. Are you sure? Look at me. Why didn't you tell me? Stuff like that is not no secret. I don't care if he told you, if he said to keep it a secret, it's still not a secret. I don't keep secrets from you. do I? Don't worry about my belly. I haven't eaten in 2 days.
I didn't even hear it. Did you want to say how much bar?
No.
If we have some here.
No. I'd probably just throw it up anyhow. Am I going to be able to see him later on? After he gets where he's got to go?
I don't know. On their policies and when they allow visitation and stuff like that. And we could talk with Mark, if he's gonna know Sheboygan's policies or whatever. With juveniles, it's probably a good chance, but I just don't want to say right now. Hello, Tom here. Good, how are you?
Huh?
For tomorrow?
What? I said why.
Okay.
Hmm? What did he do to you to make you do it? Did he force you to do it?
All right, if we go in tomorrow and I think we need someone, I'll call you, all right?
Huh?
Yeah. All right, thanks. Bye.
You didn't do it.
Huh?
You don't want to.
What?
You didn't want to.
Regretting it now? You had a whole life ahead of you, Brendan. Just because he's so demanding doesn't mean you gotta do the stuff he says. Right?
Where am I going?
Where do you think you're going?
Oh.
You're going to juvie. That's where you're going. To a juvie jail. About 45 minutes away.
Yeah, I got a question.
What's that?
What happened if he says something, like his story is different, but he says he admits to it doing it?
What do you mean?
Like, if his story is like different, like, I never did nothing or something.
Did you? Huh?
Not really.
What do you mean, not really?
They got to my head.
Huh?
I didn't say anything.
What do you mean by that? I'd have Brendan. I have a question for you, Stu. Is there any way that I can talk to him? Not him. The other one.
As in Steve, you mean?
Yes.
The only way we could have you talk to him is if he calls you or if it's, you know, you go there for visiting.
I won't go there to visit.
Okay. That's the only way. I have no other way of, you know, I can't hook you up to him or anything like that. I'm not allowed to do that. If he calls you, yeah, you can do what you want. Or if you go there for visiting, you know, that's up to you.
Were you pressuring him?
Who are you talking about?
Him.
What do you mean pressuring him?
When talking to him.
No, we told him we needed to know the truth. We've been doing this job a long time, Barb, and we can tell when people are telling the truth. And in my opinion, he'd never be able to live with himself if he didn't tell somebody. There's no way he couldn't live with that. Nobody could live with that. And I think Brendan knows that. Brendan, do you need to use the bathroom or anything?
When are you going out to my house then?
As soon as we can leave here, we'll go out there. I don't think we're going to bring Brendan out there, though. I just don't think that's a good idea. I don't think he needs to be exposed to that area out there anymore. It's not going to do him any good.
So what you're saying is if when he gets out, it wouldn't be a good idea for him to be there at all?
You know, I can't tell you where for you guys to live, but what do you think? Do you think it's a good idea for him to be next for this stuff?
I don't want to be there, but I can't afford another place.
I know.
I mean, that $80,000 I owe yet.
I understand. It's a shitty, shitty spot to be in.
And nobody's going to buy it.
You're in a bad spot, and I wish I had some answers for you. If there's something I can do to help you, I certainly will. Maybe you should look into moving the house.
I can't afford it.
Well, who knows? You don't even know what it'll cost. Depends on where you are.
It's quite a bit. Extra $16,000 for another basement. So what did you all help him with? Can I ask? Will you tell me? Brendan? Did you do it willingly? Huh? He did tell me one time, Stephen, he told me that probably one or two of my kids would not graduate.
Stephen told you that?
Yeah. This was before this all even happened. So he must have had it all planned.
Very possible. Very possible.
You don't know how much hatred I got right now.
You're right, I don't. I can only imagine. I can't even put myself in your shoes, Barb. I can't.
My oldest son is gonna flip. I can't even tell him. I can't.
I think you better, because...
I can't. He's on a heart monitor now.
This is gonna be on the media tonight.
Oh, God.
There's no way to stop it.
He's not gonna be on, is he?
Brendan?
Yeah.
No.
No, they can't anyhow.
No, he's not going to be out.
How long do we have to stay here?
Well, as soon as you guys are done talking.
No, he's not talking too much, so...
Okay. You know, I can leave you alone, but this is all recorded and videotaped. Do you understand that?
I don't care.
Okay. Do you want to be left alone with him for 5 minutes? Or it doesn't matter at this point?
It doesn't matter.
Okay.
I just don't know if I'm going to be able to handle it.
You have to. Barb, you have to. You've got other children you've got to worry about.
I know.
And you've got Brendan to worry about, too. Brendan's going to need you through this. Okay, let's go. Is this yours?
Yeah.
Let's go in the other room. Brendan, I'll be back, okay?
Another water, Brendan?
box.
Stand up.